Welcome to our Shopify tutorials. Today we will learn how to create a price rule using Postman in Shopify. The price rule will allow you to know what value of a discount, when and how you can apply it to customers. Price rules have two ingredients, entitlements and prerequisites. You can understand as follows. Entitlements are the precise resources to which a discount applies, such as goods, variations, or collections. Prerequisites are the conditions that must be satisfied in order for the discount to apply to the resources that are eligible. Now we will create a price rule that gives the buyer $10 for an order by using a postman. You can watch this video to learn how to access Shopify API. In the process of generating API credentials from the Shopify admin, after creating a private app, remember to choose the private app name. Scroll down to Admin API and choose the price rule in Admin API Permissions, then change to Read and Write Status. When you're done, click Save and Edit Private App. Now create a new post with this endpoint. In the body section, enter the code. I will leave the code in the description. Then click Send. The API will return all information about the created price rule. Thank you for watching this video. See you in the next video about Shopify API. If you have any suggestions or questions, give us in the comment below, and don't forget to like and subscribe to our channel. Bihixa, connecting applications, automating processes.